this is one of my labs that monitors water quality. Any nasty stuff gets in, it tells you. I wanted to check on it myself. But it's just never enough time.
Feels like Harry's not telling me something. I hope he's okay. That algae's already killing fish. And if I don't stop it, it'll work its way up the food chain fast. I whipped up a virus that'll attack it in Harry's lab. But I need a sample of the algae to make it work. Got it. Now I need to crack the cell walls, and the only way I can do that in time is with G-Force. The quick and dirty way to apply G-Force is jump off a tall building, and the tallest one around is Oscorp. I wish I could do this in a lab, but there's no time. Got it! Now I just have to do it again. I am not eager to repeat that, but I have to. Not low enough. Got nerve. Good work! Now if I can just keep from throwing up. Gotta hurry back to the... Got an itchy web finger.
Looking good, Spidey.
There. And it's tailored to the toxic algae. Won't hurt normal plant life. Which is good, because a park without plants is just a vacant lot.
Folks, you know I'm not one to promote conspiracy theories. except ones I think are worthy of further discussion, like this one. I've heard reports of Spider-Man hovering around radio.
Sleep it off. I realize the irony in me saying this, but I hope you've learned not to hit people.
Thanks. I think I'll be okay.
Yuri, I found a Fisk construction site. Lots of busy worker bees up to no good.
Try to make some noise. If someone calls in a disturbance, I can send cars.
Noisy? I can do noisy.
Boss has a long memory for that
lawyers handled it good, though. Played up the vigilante. Now the guy's not a cop.
Me too. I got off for 6 months.
6 months. I went to college for this.
Get him! The boss wants Spider-Man's head!
Counterfeit? That's a dying art. I'll do my part to make it extinct.
Kick his ass! I can't punch him in
bad haircut, excessive cologne. Yep, more fist goons. Everything's quiet here now, Captain.
Great. That's one more revenue stream Wilson Fisk can't use to pay his lawyers.
Alicia's leading me on a chase, but that's what's gonna help me find her. By feeding all the past locations into an algorithm, I can narrow down her likely point of origin. Hello, Cat. I was too late to stop her here, but one or two more locations should give me enough data to pinpoint her hideout. An RPG to wake you up.
Gun down.
If you told 12-year-old me one day dudes in masks would try to blow him up with rockets, well, actually, he'd probably get pretty excited.
This station may be safe, because it's helping test an Oscorp military application, cloaking tech. But I don't love using armed drones to test in. Someone might get hurt.
Not if I'm the one who tests it. Let's see if I can integrate the cloaking tech with my suit. Success! Energy field interferes with my web gadgets. Not exactly a keeper. But cloaked, I can get close enough to trigger the destruct mechanism. Okay, I need to get within 10 meters of the drone to stop it, and I'll need to be cloaked. Nailed it! Now I've got to go visible again so I can swing to the others. Gotcha! Kaboom! Sorry, drone, but your data lives on. Better you than me. Didn't see it coming, did you? I'm always breaking stuff. Another one bites the dust. Scratch one drone. Are these armed drones even legal? Stealth Spidey strikes again. Stealth mode was fun, but it's not worth losing my webs over. Hopefully Oscorp will figure out armed drones in Manhattan are not a good idea. But I'm not holding my breath. Now they've got the data they need. And the stealth tech is promising, even if it needs work. Getting bolder. Engaging police in the streets now. Hold tight, officers. The web-swinging cavalry's here. Demons are down. I'll let you take it from here, officers. Bad mojo, officer. Real bad. Yuri, I'm looking at a Fisk site where there's a lot of people, but not much work getting done.
That you can see. They're keeping it under wraps.
I'll turn over some rocks.
Me, the boss is handling it right. Let the other plans
come back stronger.
Hammerhead and Silvermane and Tombstone and all these other yahoos can tend to hurt a little.
It's like that time the boss had to leave the country.
Exactly. The boss came back and nobody crossed him.
I think people were glad he was back. He kept things from getting too out of control.
Absence makes the heart beat fun.
Check Echo Niner. Echo Niner's dark. Someone check it out.
Roger. I'll check it out.
I literally didn't see that coming. That's a lot of tardy slips I'm gonna have to write! Outside the military.
That needs to stay off the street by any means necessary.
I can't reach him. Come on, bring him down already. I'm in an ass kicking move.
reinforcements. You know, there's different types of reinforcing. You could just say great job a lot.
Get out of the way! Heads up! He's airborne!
Join your boss in jail! Got Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
How many more Fisk construction sites are there?
None. He had every one of them working overtime to bring in money.
Well, now he's gonna have a tough time keeping his operation running, which is bad for Fisk and good for New York.
I trust you've enjoyed yourself.
Willie, funny story. I was just at one of your buildings, and you'll be shocked to hear that there were shenanigans of the criminal variety. TLDR, Fisk Construction is closed.
I have other sources of revenue, but you've inconvenienced me, and there will be consequences. My memory's long, my reach is longer.
I should make all the guys who've sworn to kill me fight it out for the privilege.
My mom was a big believer in the city steam heating. It's better for the environment than fossil fuels, but high pressure can lead to deadly explosions. This station was designed to monitor the pressure in specific buildings. Help me show Oscorp it's worth the cost. Please.
Harry's really invested in preserving his mother's legacy. And who can blame him? There's been a sharp rise in the pressure in some nearby buildings. The problem seems to be caused by faulty regulators. I've got to break them off before the pressure gets too high. Then the building explodes. The city will replace the regulators I break. There's no time to do this the polite way. Luckily, the regulators are on the exterior. A well-placed web shot should take them out. I bet Jameson's gonna lead his show tomorrow with a Spider-Man vandalizes building story. can't leave any of them. Just takes one to cause a blast. Too many people in these buildings. No time to evacuate. It's up to me. Wrecking these won't cause any serious problems. The city can fix them easily. Okay, better head to the roof and make sure the pressure's vented properly. Nary a peep from my spider sense. Everyone's safe. I better get out of here before someone asks me to pay for all this.
Robbery in a commercial area. Nearest officer, please proceed to Manhattanville.
Felicia's close to her goal, and I've still got way too big an area to search. Gotta narrow it down. Every data point helps. Who she robbed, where they live. I think Lonesome Pinky lives here. Stealing from a country singer. She's getting creative. But I'm getting closer. One more ought to do it.
Thank you.
demons are stepping up their game.
Okay, this one confounded me for a while. Apparently, Spider-Man's been seen throughout the city tampering with steam regulators. Aside from generally being a vandal and a troublemaker, why would he do this?
Demons are after some serious financing.
Establish a perimeter, then cuff the demons.
One more location should give me the data I need to find Black Cat. By my rough estimate, she's got about 49 million in loot. I reach her before she gets to 50 and she might go straight. Ha! Oh man, that's the gallery where they keep the Jade Tiger. That's worth a cool million. I've got to run my algorithm and find Felicia, quick. Found her hideout. Gotta get there before she leaves town.
Available unit, narcotics sale reported. Proceed to Morningside Heights.
Guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards.
Hey, guys! You got prescriptions for this stuff?
That's gonna leave a mark!
Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. Cops are coming. I've been on worse terms with them, but why take chances? Freedom Tunnel. Before Feast started, this was a haven for New York's homeless. Mostly abandoned now. Good hiding spot. Bingo. This looks like everything she stole. Financial data on the Magia crime families. Is she trying to blackmail them? Fisk reported this stolen a few years back. Wine from a Magia vineyard. What's this?
Spider. You raced here to redeem me, didn't you? You're adorable. And cute, too. Which is why I made you something more flattering. If you've got it, flaunt it.
This couldn't all have just been a game, could it?
Just robbed the police department's evidence lockup.
What? How? That place is like Fort Knox.
All those cats you found? When they were all together in the evidence room, they linked up, boosted their signal, and deactivated the alarms. No one even saw her sneak in.
She knew I'd find the cats and report them to you. She played me, again. What'd she take?
Just her old costume and gear.
She let me find 50 million worth of loot just so she could get her stuff back. Which means she's got something even bigger planned.
Wow. Gotta give her credit. She played you good.
Are you smiling? You sound like you're smiling.
Gotta go.
Aw, look. Cat's dancing with the little spider. Also imprisoning him in a jar against his will. Cute. Very cute. Wow. First time I caught Felicia, she was trying to steal this. Looks like she finally went back to finish the job.
Remember when Spider-Man had a sidekick? The Black Cat, a curvaceous young lady in leather. Not the kind you'd bring home to mother. And then, it turned out, she was a thief! Big shock, right? Well, I hear she's back. And let me make a prediction. Spider-Man's going to give her a second chance. Is it because he's naive? A thief himself? Or is he just thinking with his web shooters? Spider-Man, I know you're listening, so let me issue a warning now. As the old saying goes, lie down with cats, get up with fleas. What's that? My intern is yammering in my ear again. It's dogs I thought it was cats. It doesn't matter. The metaphor still applies. Dogs, cats. Go away, Jared.
Hey, Pete. Now, this station tracks GPS chips deployed around the city on birds and other wildlife. It collects data on the environment, which Mom wanted, and helps improve GPS on Oscorp tech, which Dad wanted. So, it's actually probably safe. You know what, bud? I should have remembered to tell you not to bother with this one.
Hey, the tech here might help me track my missing Spider-Bot. Those things are too expensive to lose. Okay, I boosted the tracking signal on my other Spider-Bot. Now it can track its brother. Nothing unusual, just taking my Spider-Bot for a walk in the park, you know, like you do. Okay, it's following the pings from the other Spider-Bot. Let's see where it takes us. I wonder if a kid picked it up and took it home. It is way better than any toys on the market. Yeah, I told the AI to test it in narrow areas, so this pipe makes sense. Oh no, I hope it didn't get run over. New York drivers have no respect for the crosswalk. Looks like it made it quite a ways. Proximity alarm? What? And if I startle the bird, it'll drop the spider bot and break it. This pigeon's strong. Someone didn't skip wing day at the bird gym. Finally, its nest. Wait, that's the other spider bot. I busted a feathered kleptomaniac. Now that I know where they both are, time to mount a rescue mission. Harry really did me a solid that time. Wish I could thank him. I got some work to do on these spider bots before I can send them back out into the world again. midnight! Definitely not loving that demons are targeting me now thing.
There is an assault in progress. Please proceed to Bowery.
Only cowards assault a helpless person like that.
Spider-Man.
Try and guess how I feel about bullies. Realize the irony in me saying this, but I hope you've learned not to hit people.
I believe I haven't slept since the Fisk takedown. Gotta start taking better care of myself.
Pete? Figured you'd be home in bed.
What are you doing here so late?
This marks a big win for
Fisk. Hope May's couch is comfortable.
Hoping to end his long-term reign over the city. And as of this morning, most streets have been cleared and reopened.
Miss you. Man, was I ever a dork. So I was into horses. Wasn't everybody at some point? Wish May would take some of this down. It's embarrassing. An artist I was not. But I'm sure it looks good to May. I can't take this.
You can, and you will.
I'll pay you back. Soon.
Just ask for help next time. Oh, you are so much like Ben. You have to learn to swallow that Parker pride and accept that you're human, like the rest of us. Martin.
I'm sorry to interrupt. I just wanted to let you know I'm headed out of town. You're in charge while I'm gone.
Well, you can count on me. How long will you be away?
Really don't know.
Is everything okay?
It's some personal business I've been planning for a while. But please take care of this place. It represents the best part of me.
Well, I guess I better get busy.
Hope Mr. Lee's okay. Hello?
Hey, did you see my story?
I did. Robbie must be pretty happy right now.
Yeah, it kind of went viral. And get this, Mayor Osborne just announced he's going to give Officer Davis an award this afternoon.
Wow. Wait, isn't Osborne's campaign rally this after... Oh, I see what he's doing.
Yeah, we all do. But still a pretty cool moment for Officer Davis and his family. I'll be there covering it. Wanna join me?
Yeah, of course. See you then. It's so humiliating taking money from May. I should head out. Out into the city and try to pay it forward. Howard, long time no see. How's Pidgey doing?
He's a little down today. Misses his cousins. Been a bit of a whirlwind for both of us. Owners of my building, rezoned for commercial. We had to move into Feast to get our bearings.
I'm so sorry. New York landlords can really be heartless.
When they kicked me out of my place, they set all my birds loose. Pidgey's the only one who found me. I've been looking everywhere for the rest of them, but with my bad leg and all...
You know what? I'd get around. How about I keep an eye out for him?
You do that? Oh, thank you. If you have any luck, please give me a call.
Pigeon alert. It's getting away. Hey, Jeff. Congrats on the ceremony today.
I'll be glad when it's over. A truck full of armed demons scares me less than public speaking. But I'm calling about something else.
What's up?
Just got a tip that the demons are moving on the Fisk construction site in Midtown. My wife would kill me if I did the ceremony prep to play cops and robbers, but I thought maybe my friendly neighbor... partner would want to know.
Understood. I'll do a swing by, let you know what I find. And hey, here's a tip on public speaking. Just picture everyone in their underwear. Wait, not Osborne. You know what? Just never mind. Hey, Howard. I think I found one of Pidgey's cousins. Dusty Gray Flex. Might have just left a stain on my tooth.
Guy's a little devil, but he's a charmer. Give him a pat on the head and point him towards Feast. He'll find his way.
No problem. I'll do the same for any others I find. Another message from Doc.
Peter, I don't want to jinx us, but the lead I'm following might not only get the project back on its feet, but also expand it in ways we never could have imagined. Everything happens for a reason. Even Norman pulling our plug.
Really hope this works out. Doc's work is too important to go unfinished. Ah! Oh boy, rockets! They got rockets! Demons need a vacation or something. These are way too high strung. One of Howard's pigeons. And the chase is on. It is my responsibility to catch them. pigeon.
Pigeon!
It's getting away.
Spider-Man. All filling up. Rosa just flew home to join her brothers and sisters.
Happy to help. You know these little guys pretty well, huh?
Getting there. Sandra always knew him best, of course.
Sandra?
Oh, my wife.
Well, tell Sandra she's got some fine birds.
Oh, yeah. Sure will, Spider-Man. Thanks again. And please, keep an eye out.
Demons are down. I'll let you take it from here, officers.
They're down. Thank God. Friggin' terrorists.
Thanks for the assist, my man.
Stay safe out there, officer. There's more where these came from.
Demons are relentless. The city feels like it's under siege.
Armored car is under duress. Need immediate response.
It's all over the news. Another battle between Spider-Man and these demon-masked gunmen threatening the lives of New Yorkers. I understand our next caller lives in New York. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, the thing is, it all happened in a shipyard that's been closed for years. There weren't any innocent people in danger.
Oh, is that your expert opinion? Well, let me tell you what I've learned from sources I developed in my award-winning journalism career. That shipyard was a front for Wilson Fisk. He's been using it to smuggle guns, grenades, military-grade ordnance.
Oh, that explains a lot.
Ah, the truth bomb strikes. But wait, here's a 50-megaton payload of fact. While Spider-Man tried to grab the glory for himself chasing one truck, another vehicle got away with an arsenal of deadly, illegal weapons. This, for all his faults, would never have let them be used in this city. But these demons, either they're some kind of fanatical cult, or they just don't care. Anybody feel like they're in danger now?
There's a pigeon. And the chase is on.
Thank you.
pigeon alert. Oh, no, there it goes. This pigeon knows the city better than I do. Consolidated shipping. Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. The boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
Got what you came for. You don't need to kill us, too.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today. Hey, Willie.
You.
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go. Stay here. Wait for the police. Sleep it off. Swing around the outside to look for Fist men. You literally didn't see that coming. Hey, big guy. You okay?
Yeah. Thanks.
Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic... Come on. No, 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 no! Go! Did that just happen? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball?
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this. I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done. Hope I live to regret this. Flight to Newark? Don't screw this up.
These masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
Oh, it's Solomon.
They're cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Yes.
Whoops.
Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys, but...
Fight what?
You might want to bring a ladder.
Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy.
Oh, crap, I'm late.
You coming?
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats.
MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon.
Thank you.
caller.
Well, he stopped him, and he made sure the helicopter didn't land on anyone. So, it seems to me he did the right thing.
The right thing would be to call the profession. My son serves proudly in the Air Force. He's logged thousands of hours of flight time and years of training in protecting our homeland, but he's not good enough.
Well, of course he is, but he wasn't there. Spider-Man was.
Because that's how he wanted it! God forbid he share the spotlight with anyone! I'm done pointing out the obvious. Let's go to commercials. I need a double aspirin with an antacid chaser. Now!
There's the stage entrance, and we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You'll be fine, honey.
The last time I gave a speech, I was in high school. Miss Steinberg gave me a C-.
Well, if only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
Hey, you got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you saved Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
A superhero? Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Come on, honey.
Welcome, everyone. And before I hand it off to Mayor Osborne, I'd just like to say a few words.
Our city is so fortunate. So? Such exemplary
citizens. I think this gang war may finally be over.
Like, over?
I mean, there's some loose ends still to be tied up, but...
Loose ends?
Well, a truck pulled away from the scene from a company called Consolidated Shipping. Something's not right about it. I just don't know what.
Well, maybe after this we can grab some coffee. Figure it out together.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, Jim. Couldn't have said it better myself, but I'll try. We all know that Officer Davis is a hero.
But, instead of coffee, maybe we could have dinner instead. I could come over, I'll cook. Or we could, you know, meet at a totally neutral location for a completely normal meal cooked by professionals.
For acts of extraordinary bravery, above and beyond the call of duty, it is my privilege to present Officer Jefferson Davis with a Department Medal of Honor.
Phone call, sir.
Kind of in the middle of something here, Jim.
Sounds urgent, sir.
Fine. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I share this honor with my family, my wife Rio, and my son Miles. Without their support, I couldn't do what I do.
Yes?
I've worked many years for this moment.
Who is this?
Over the coming days, your company, your city, and everything you care about will be destroyed. People will beg you for help, but you won't be able to save them.
Listen, jackass, I get threats like this twice a week. Why don't you grow a pair and tell me what you want?
To watch you suffer.
Hey,
to find your father! Peter! Peter, wake up! Come on, say something, please!
Mom? Mom! Damn it! Hurry!
Think.
Flipping!
Nice going, kid.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Are you okay?
I'm all right, Mom. I'm all right. You sure you're okay?
Yes, I'm gonna be all right. I'm gonna be all right.
All right, Liz, I have to go find Dad, okay?
No, wait. Miles, no! Miles, no!
Dad's in there. I'll find him. Dad's alive. I know it. He was right there. What the hell?
Where do you think you're going?
What?
Can't cross yet. Gotta find a way around these guys. Okay. Dad was right there. Gotta help him. Now.
Detonator!
Shooting.
Don't we, Angelo?
I got you, Dad.
To leave now.
Dad.
Yeah. Dad! Dad! Dad, no! Wake up, Dad. Wake up! Wake up!
I'm sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when... Look, I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or it all gets easier with time. Don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry. I was just
trying to help. I know.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with him.
Sorry, Jeff.
I'm busy. What's up?
Have you started looking for Martin Lee yet?
No. I told you, I can't start a manhunt based on a hunch from Spider-Man.
But I'm telling you, he's the guy!
Get me some solid evidence and we'll talk.
Solid evidence. Right. Hey, it's me.
Hey, so what are you thinking?
I'm thinking I screwed up. And that kid lost his father.
Well, to say you should give yourself a break. What about the police? Do they have any leads on Lee?
They're not even looking for him. Even Yuri doesn't believe me.
Then it's up to us to find him. I've been doing some research. Go to this address. Martin Lee bought a controlling interest in this recycling center last year.
You think he's hiding out there?
Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Yeah. Good work, MJ. I'll let you know what I find.
Oh, one more thing. I talked with a detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming Martin Lee has the power to, quote, corrupt people.
Corrupt? What does that mean?
They say it's sort of like mind control. It brings out the negative part of you. Makes you do things you wouldn't normally do.
Sounds a little far-fetched.
This is coming from a guy who can run up walls.
Love these names. Is Sandra happy to see them back?
Well, actually, she's not with us anymore. Cancer, you know. Oh, it's okay. Life for living, not moping. First thing she told me after the diagnosis. remind myself of that every now and again. Keep looking, will you? Finding the rest of these birds would really mean a lot. Thanks, Spider-Man. Somber reflection. Mourning and honoring fallen heroes like Jefferson is. But it's also a day to vow. It stops here. Some people say I blame everything on Spider-Man. Well, I don't blame him for the bomb. That cowardly act is squarely the responsibility of whoever committed it. If we're gonna keep New York safe, no longer tolerate the kind of lawlessness Spider-Man and his ilk represent. This is our city. By God, we're going to take it back.
One of Howard's pigeons. Ah, gotta get him.
Spider-Man, thank God. Demons have rigged explosives all over the buildings, but we can't get close.
Point me at him, officer. I'm here to help.
We've located the primary device. If you can disable it, it'll cough up an arming key. You can use that to locate and disable the secondary device.
Got it. Keep your men back. I'll radio when it's clear. To get that arming key. Don't think about the block of C4 this is wired to. got the key.
Team will dispose the bomb. Great work, Spider-Man.
Happy to help, officer. Stay safe. Pigeon. Oh, come back, little birdie. Hey, slow down. Man, I wish I spoke pigeon.
All units, officers are pursuing a truck carrying an IED. Incident is active near Ansonia.
I'm losing him! I'm in the truck. Gotta get it out of here. Those guys didn't even have licenses. Howard Pigeon! Don't run! I won't hurt you!
Hey, we're running another piece on Jefferson Davis, and it made me wonder. How's his son Miles doing?
Not good. I've been there. The loss is all you can think about.
He needs something to do outside of school. Maybe a part-time job?
It's not a bad idea. But it has to be the right job. Something that makes him feel useful. Like what he's doing matters.
Kind of think you just described Feast.
MJ, that's perfect. I'll talk to May about it. No sweat, Howard. These birds are lucky to have you.
I tried. Sandra was always better with them. They're her birds, really.
Well, now that she's gone, they're yours.
Feels like a part of her lives on that way, you know? Anytime you want to stop by...
MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons. Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around.
做的让我来吧。
Okay, that's all of them. High security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from. Like I could override the circuit. I need my electric webs. Well, that did something, but looks like the circuits need a little more juice. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it. That's it! Man. These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait. These are Osborne campaign offices. All the paths originate from the same address. Guns from Fisk's armory. Truck bombs. This is crazy. Explosives from Fisk's construction site. Lots of high-tech equipment. This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb-making, gun-running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborne.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one. I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
Consolidated Shipping. A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly. I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center. Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them. And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like.
Nap time.
He's not out here. Better check inside. Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up. What else can I find around here? They have bases all around the city. This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army. One deadly glowing whip wasn't enough. I don't know what I was expecting, but it was definitely not this. Hey, MJ. I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices. No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rides.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Aren't kidding around.
Copy, Silverbird. We're descending to location. There's another one. Safety's off.
Well, this is new.
No. This one's mine.
All right.
I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things. Down! Down!
Code SM-1.
Whoa, whoa! Before we do this, who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders. Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10.
Release him. He works with us.
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International. Private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle. Go. We'll talk later.
Sorry about that Sable thing. I should have told you earlier, but it all happened so fast.
It's okay. We're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched that address you gave me, found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin Lee.
I'm working on that. Hey, MJ.
Hey, so I dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
Huh. The locations line up with a map I found at that shipping business. I'll check them out.
Let me know what you find at each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Feast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this, and what he's got planned next.
Okay. Say hi to May for me. Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind. Norman Osborn.
Spider-Man, I can't believe it. Whole family's reunited.
No sweat, Howard. These birds are lucky to have you.
I try. Sandra was always better with them. They're her birds, really.
Well, now that she's gone, they're yours.
Feels like a part of her lives on that way, you know? Anytime you want to stop by and see the family, feel free. Darren says he misses you. Thanks again, Spider-Man.
Attention agents in Hudson Town. Command wants an update.
APC under fire. Repeat, we are taking fire.
Missed another call from Doc.
Peter, I wanted to make sure you're still available. I can't pay you yet, but I've pulled enough strings to keep the wolves from the door a bit longer. If we can get up and running, I know this new version of the project will attract investment. Massive investment. Stay ready.
Fingers triple crossed, Doc.